the LNP, I think, is designed to address what's become a really pressing need for lawyers these days, both the law firms as well as legal departments. And that is, how do we respond to these major changes that are taking place within the profession? I think most lawyers in practice feel a real sense of disruption, a sense that the world is changing. They have some idea what's going on, but what we're trying to do here is give them a more rigorous framework for thinking about the changes that are occurring, which ideally then will enable them to make the kinds of choices going forward that allow them not simply to survive, but to thrive.
I did enroll on the Lawyers Management Program because I accepted the challenge to lead our firm to the future. So we needed to do something to apprehend what's going on in the world right now and what can we do to thrive, not only to survive, but to thrive in this world.
I decided to take the LNP program because I wanted to learn more about leadership in the legal industry, and to learn about the legal industry, the economics of the legal industry, how law firms are structured, how they're run and organized, how law departments and the efficiencies and the effectiveness of each one. IE is recognized to be on the cutting edge, and this program itself is on the cutting edge. In the sense of that they're pioneering in the area of law firm management and creating a sort of a professional track of people in the legal industry.